Hey guys, Ayumi here, playing some Ring of Elysium. I'm gonna go solo against squads. No auto-matching on, this means I am completely by myself, fighting teams consisting of up to 4 players, mostly 4-player teams. So let's see if we can make something happen and get shit done. So I could start somewhere safe, gear up and then go look for fights. Honestly though, I find that fairly boring, so I'm probably gonna go straight into the fight and start right in the clusterfuck of other squads. We'll see. Have to check out the map first, see what shape it forms. Yeah, so I'm starting at the same place as a full squad. They're probably all together, all those 4, judging by the time they placed there. They're all east of me, so I'm just gonna have to go into the first house down here and see if I can get some weapons. There's one guy. 2 guys. These guys, they didn't see me. I'm actually just gonna follow them. Hopefully it's just the 2. Really bad spot. Probably gonna be busy resting his body. Damn, what the fuck. 829 damage, only 4 kills. I did a shit ton of damage. Good game. Thank you. I have single on? Oh my god, I switched to single. Let's see if we can make something happen. So if there's gonna be two full squads there, eight people fighting each other, four against four, I could just be somewhere in the middle picking off kills. But I will need a weapon. Oh my god, my PC is so slow. It's not even loaded here. Down there. Receiving. Three people in that one. Yeah, these are all grouped. Rushing the heli. Guess there were no more people there. That sucks. Third place, 5 kills. Survived until the end though.
A mislim, vidim te cijelo vrijeme. Evo, dolazi ti jedan s leđa, dolazi ti jedan s leđa, ulazi u hangar.
Ili me pokrivaš?
Ovde, ovde.
Dobro.
Ovde.
Vidim u noge, vidim u noge.
Pucaj po nogama.